Well, here we have Luther, in the Luther bracket, we have June Fox versus OGM Colanon. And we see how Colanon is using Jack, June Fox using Kung Lao. Okay, but then from Kung Lao, he's being punishable by Jack. Nice anti-air jab from the man himself. So we see how Jay Fox doing a good pressure. I think that double dress is options. Oh wow, that missed the stump. Jay Fox being a little political happy. Being grabbed by Jack. Grab. Bad decision from Jay Fox. You see, I've not seen like that. Anyways, Colanon has the advantage 1-0. First hit by Jay Fox. Punishing Jack and leaving Jack any option. Or a random teleport was not the best option right there. A random spin. Again, that's his Achilles heel, the spin. Doing the. It's good. It's really good, the spin, but he cannot do it for the fun of doing it. Colanon is a really patient, great player. So he really will think all the options, and he will just grab while he thinks. So he's doing random moves, he's not gonna do it. Wow, really, really good grab by Jay Fox! Jack has a light advantage and the bar advantage. I think the best right now, yeah, Colanon has two bars, so he can bring out every combo, but he shouldn't do it yet. It's a nice trade by Jack. Doing a projectile just to assure the round. Jack is full bars. Both players pretty much have everything on at the disposal. Only thing is that Jack has nothing to lose. If he loses, he has another chance. So maybe we'll see Jay Fox going all out with his bars and perhaps even an X-ray. Nice air grab by Jack. No, he can do that, Jay Fox. Almost there. And he has a bar. He didn't use the bar. Well, Colanon advantage in the Luther bracket, Jay Fox is eliminated.